Hi there, my name is Rahul, and today I'm going to show you the partnership tax module in Nomi. So, are you looking for a way to streamline your partnership tax process? Look no further than Nomi. Our cloud-based software offers a robust set of tools for task, staff, and workflow management, making it easier than ever to manage your practice. With our integrated tools, you can seamlessly track tasks and workflow, eliminating the need for re-entry and saving you time and hassle. Plus, with comprehensive coverage of supplementary forms, you can be sure that you're always on top of your client's needs. With convenient uploading and storage of supporting documents, scheduling emails, and auto-populated reports and documents, Nomi makes managing your practice easier than ever before. So why wait? Sign up for Nomi today and see the difference for yourself. Are you tired of the traditional tax management system? Then let me introduce you to the Nomi Partnership Tax Return. And I will show you how it's reimagining the way you manage your taxes. With Nomi Partnership, it's not just about you, but your clients also benefit. Experience the true power of the Nomi Partnership Tax Return and see the difference it can make for you and your clients. Have you checked out the latest updates on your dashboard? You'll be thrilled to know that we have provided the key performance indicators that will surely catch your attention. You can now easily track your tax records and see how much progress you have made compared to last year. We have also included a section that displays any tax returns that are currently under internal review, so you can stay on top of everything. The aged approval section is another great addition to your dashboard. It provides a clear overview of tax records that are still waiting for approval from your clients, and you can also see how many partnership tax returns have been file compared to the previous year, as well as any new partnerships you have gained this year. So it gives you a quick overview on all these things, and managing your workflow has never been easier. So you can now assign client records to team members and track their progress in the real time, as you can see on the screen. And with the current workflow status displayed on your dashboard, you can easily see who is working on what and when it will be completed. So you can stay on top of your game with our comprehensive dashboard. Now we will move towards the workflow. Now on the workflow, here what we can do, we can manage a partnership or LLP easily, because it's not easy to keep a track on what is happening on different records. So we can assign these different records to team members, and luckily with the work pool, you can keep a track on the partnership and LLP records which you have assigned to the team members, and you can track their progress in real times. One of the key benefits of work pool is the ability to filter between different members, types of records, submission status, partnership name, work status, and UTR numbers. This allows you to quickly see how many records are assigned to which team member and what they're currently working on. So these filter options you can go through, and by having this visibility, you can take necessary actions if anything is deviating from the plan and it appears that a certain record won't be completed within the stipulated time. Workpool is an engaging tool that will help your team stay on the track and efficiently manage your partnership or LLP records. So next is the client list, and on the client list again we have a similar sort of drop downs. It helps you in keeping a track of all the business partnerships and LLPs, and in this you can quickly view all of your current partnerships and LLPs in one convenient location under the client list. Located in the top right corner of the client list, you'll find a handy label that allows you to quickly add new clients to your list. If you need to export your data for further analysis, you can easily do so in CSV format. But that's not all. The client list also offers a range of filtering options to help you find the information you need. Whether you're looking for specific details on your client's accountant or account manager, or need to track their submission or work status, the filters make it easy to get the information you need at a glance. So you can just use the filter options, click on update, and you can get that data. Next is the email templates. So under the email templates, you can create them because it's very difficult to manually type out the same email content over and over again. So And the email template feature, you can simply create it and save multiple templates of your choice. And when it comes to send an email, you can simply select the template you want to use. So our system will automatically populate all the necessary information, saving you time and effort. So you can simply say goodbye to that repetitive typing and say hello to the efficient and engaging communication. Now, schedule emails are also there, so you can just click on schedule email. And again, like, you don't have to search for different records and statuses. What we have done here is that we have the scheduling email feature, which through which you can easily filter your search based on accountant, account manager status, submission status, work status. All these different kind of filter options are provided to you, and based on this you can schedule the emails to be sent out to different partnerships based on their specific needs. Whether you require some additional data or want them to review the partnership returns, our software will ensure that the emails are sent out promptly and efficiently. So no manual searches are required. A streamlined communication is provided to you through our scheduling email. Now let's move to the partnership tax return dashboard, and we'll click on client list and then on a particular partnership. So as we click on the partnership there, then we have partnership tax return dashboard. And here we can see that we have all the figures here. Like, we can see different things on the dashboard. So with just a few clicks away, you can quickly access it by simply navigating the client list and clicking on the partnership name. Once you're there, you will be redirected to a world of possibilities. The dashboard provides you with an overview of your partnership tax return's current status, including the key details here. And these are usually like the number of partners, partnership registration date, nature of trade, all these kind of details. Then you can also stay up to date with the latest work status notes, which are updated regularly whenever any changes are made. You can even enter your own internal notes for added convenience. The tax return is divided into four sections here, including the trade and investment income, as you can see. Then next is foreign income, then disposals of chargeable assets and other information. So you can start using this dashboard and take the control of your partnership tax return. Now we'll move towards the trade and investment income. So the very first is the SA800 trade details. And if you are running a partnership business that involves a trade or profession at any point during the period of returns, then you can complete the partnership trading and professional income section of the SA800. And this section is further linked with the bookkeeping and final accounts module, which means that if you're already doing bookkeeping for your partnership or LLP, then you can link the business income and all the data is populated automatically without you having to enter any information manually. So you have to just click on this edit label in the top right corner, and then you get this link business. So if you click on this link business, you can see this turnover is there. And if I click on save, all the data is then populated on the partnership business income. So this is how you can link the record. And as you enter any data under this, then the question 3 is ticked. So the data is also updated there in the partnership return. The question 3 is also ticked because you have entered the data here. Now next is the interest, dividends and other UK income. So first we'll cover this, and here what we can see that if you've received any interest, dividends or other income from UK banks, building societies, unit trusts, national savings and investments or any other source of UK savings, then you'll just need to submit the SA804 partnership savings, investment and other income form to ensure that your partnership tax return is complete and accurate. This form is mandatory if you have received any dividends, other distributions or stocks, dividends from UK companies or unit trusts or any other income except trade and professional income, foreign income or land and property income. By submitting this form, you'll be able to report all your income from UK saving sources in a single place, saving you time and hassle in the long run. Moreover, it's always better to be on the safe side when it comes to taxes. So by ensuring that all the necessary forms are submitted, you will be avoiding potential fines and penalties for incomplete and inaccurate tax returns. Next is the UK land and property. So under UK land and property, like if your partnership has received rental income or other receipt from land and property in the UK, you will have to pay close attention to this one because this form is required for all rental businesses, regardless of whether you own a property or multiple properties. The form covers chargeable premiums arising from leases of land, holiday lettings, and even reverse premiums. By submitting this form, along with your partnership tax return, you can ensure that your tax affairs are complete and accurate. Don't overlook this important step in managing your rental business finances. Now, next is the foreign income. So under foreign income, if your partnership has received interest, dividends, or other income from savings or investments abroad, income from land and property abroad, or any other income from sources outside the UK during the period for which this partnership tax return is required, you will have to submit the partnership form, this partnership foreign form. However, if this foreign income was earned in the course of the partnership trade or profession, you should include it in the partnership trade and professional income pages. And next is the disposals of chargeable assets. So here again, you can put in the information. If your partnership has disposed any chargeable assets during the period for which a partnership tax return is required, you will need to submit a partnership disposal of chargeable assets form SA803. It's important to know that if the partnership has disposed of a chargeable asset during the year of returns, the partners who own a share of that asset may be liable to tax on any chargeable gain arising. So this has to be filled in, and the partnership disposal of chargeable assets form SA803 only requires details of disposals of chargeable assets. So you can provide this information here. And finally, we have the other information. So usually when you're filing the SA800, you have to, manually tick off the boxes on supplementary forms and all that. So here you don't have to do it because all the questions are listed. And as you enter the relevant values in your supplementary forms, these boxes are automatically ticked off for you. Plus, did you know that you can easily view and update your tax advisor details under the agent hub, and that gets updated here. And then any information if you want to update related to the tax avoidance scheme or finish your tax return section, then that also you can do with just a few clicks. So we understand that tax filing can be a tedious process, but with our user-friendly interface, you can breeze through in no time. So I would say, while you're waiting, start using our platform today and simplify your tax filing process like never before. So let's say you've completed everything and now you want to send this tax return to the partners. So you can just click on this communications, and here under the communications, you can send the related documents to the partners for their approval. And guess what? You can even schedule your emails to be sent at a later time. So you don't have to worry about sending them at odd hours. If you prefer to communicate via SMS, that's also an option available to you. With this feature, you can easily keep your partners in the loop and ensure that all important information is shared promptly. So you can use these awesome features to streamline your partnership tax return process. Then we have the document. So to access all your partnership tax return documents in one place, look no further. Our platform allows you to download the partnership tax return SA800 and partnership summary with just a few clicks. And once you submit your return, you will receive an electronic submission receipt as well. But that's not all. Our platform offers even more convenient features to make your life easier. Need to upload documents that were shared by your partners? No problem. You can easily do so here. And if you want to download all the documents in one go, we've got you covered. Want to communicate with your partners about the tax return submission? You can schedule emails and send them directly from our platform. With all these features available at your fingertips, tax filing has never been easier. So why wait? Start using our platform today and make your tax filing process a breeze. Under review and file, the very first is review partnership tax return. So if you're planning to submit a partnership tax return, it's important to know that it can go through a review process, which includes the partnership statements. There are two types of statements that you should be aware of: a short abridged version and a full unabridged version. The partnership statement short is included within the main SA800 partnership tax return form and is intended for partnerships whose only income for the relevant return period was trading in professional income or taxed interest and alternative finance receipts with tax deducted from banks and building societies or other deposit takers. On the other hand, if the partnership has earned income from sources other than trading and professional income or taxed interest and alternative finance receipts from banks and building societies, the SA800 partnership statement full is updated. No matter what type of partnership statement you need to submit, the good news is that you don't need to worry about downloading separate forms and submitting them manually. The software is designed to automatically include the relevant form based on your partnership's income sources. This means that whether you need to submit a short abridged version or a full unabridged version, the software will take care of it for you and make it seamless part of the tax return submission process. This not only saves you time and effort, but also ensures that your partnership tax return is completed accurately and in compliance with all the necessary regulations. So rest assured that you are in good hands when it comes to submitting your partnership tax return. Partnership summary page shows you the information that is transmitted to HMRC. You can easily review the complete information here. And guess what? Before making the final submission, you can make any changes if required. So take your time and review the information carefully to ensure that everything is accurate and up to date. This will help you avoid any penalties or legal issues in the future. So go ahead and review the information before submitting it. Now you can review the partner summary and even download the form. By reviewing the partnership summary, you can ensure that all the information is accurate and up to date before submitting it to HMRC. The best part is that the form will first display the partnership summary and then it will list the total number of partners and their shares. This way you can easily keep a track of everything and make sure that everything is in order. So go ahead and take a look at the partner summary and download the form if you need to. It's always better to be safe than sorry. After reviewing all the information, you are now ready to proceed with the submission. If you're an authorized agent, you can use your agent credentials to make the filing. On the submission screen, you will first need to lock the return and then validate the submission. This is essentially a test submission on HMRC's test server, allowing you to check for any errors in the tax return before actually submitting it. In case of any errors, you can make the necessary amendments to avoid any issues down the line. The error messages generated by HMRC can be incredibly helpful during this process. Once everything looks good, the submission is approved, you can finally make the actual submission to HMRC by clicking the Submit to HMRC button. This will submit the partnership tax return to HMRC and the status will change to filed. Exciting, right? Also keep in mind that you can file amended returns if needed, and if you've already made a submission from some other software, you can internally submit this by clicking on Mark as File. So go ahead and complete the submission process with ease. If you're tired of the tedious and confusing process of filing your tax returns, then Nomi is the best choice for you. Nomi is a revolutionary platform that streamlines the tax return process with its user-friendly tools, ensuring that your tax returns are accurate and easy to submit to HMRC. With the ability to accommodate various income types, Nomi automates tax calculations based on your input data, ensuring that you are aware of your tax liability and any eligible deductions. Thanks to Nomi's integrations with other modules and platforms, any relevant financial data gets automatically updated and reflected in your partnership tax. And with its review feature, you can double check all the details before submitting your return to HMRC, ensuring accuracy. So say goodbye to the stress and confusion of tax season and let Nomi simplify the process for you. Have you ever found yourself in a situation where you realize that you missed the deadline for submitting your tax returns for the previous year? It can really be stressful and overwhelming to get everything in order and submit the returns on time. That's where Nomi comes in. A backdating feature allows you to prepare and submit returns for prior years seamlessly. Not only that, but Nomi's software is consistently updated to reflect any changes in tax legislation, ensuring your partnership return aligns with the latest HMRC guidelines. You can rest easy knowing that your tax returns are accurate and up to date. At Nomi, security is paramount. We take the protection of your personal and financial data seriously, using industry-leading encryption techniques to ensure utmost confidentiality. You can trust that your sensitive information is in safe hands with Nomi. Thank you.